way. Both did. And I had to set the record straight. I told you from the beginning, I am a hustler. A hustler who had a goal. Welcome to the tribe, son. So I joined the tribe.
Where's Albert now?
Falling in love? Oh, no. All I needed was a little operating cash. Insurance money for my brother. I didn't think he'd mind me using it to catch his killer. Sooner or later, a hustler with a goal leader ends up dead. Or happy.
Something else?
What? Great. And that's how I got stuck looking after Albert. I wasn't that worried. George would get over it soon. And besides, how difficult could it be? Ew, the smell! George! Did you leave your dirty socks in my room again? No. And what's that smell? It's Albert. You have to clean his cage.
What?
Every day. Forget it. I'm not cleaning Albert's cage every day. You have to. What about Albert? He'll be fine. I'll put him on a diet. That way, I'll only have to clean his cage once a week. Mom!